Daily Message, June 21st, 2023. Have you ever put your foot in your mouth? I'm not talking about physically putting your foot in your mouth like babies do, but saying something foolish, embarrassing, or tactless. King Herod the Tetrarch certainly put his foot in his mouth when he foolishly promised with an oath to give his stepdaughter whatever she asked, for having pleased him dancing at his birthday celebration. Said foolish oath resulting in the beheading of John the Baptist, as written in Matthew 14, verses 3 through 10. For when Herod had John arrested, he bound him and put him in prison because of Herodias, the wife of his brother Philip. For John had been saying to him, "It is not lawful for you to have her." Although Herod wanted to put him to death, he feared the crowd, because they regarded John as a prophet. But when Herod's birthday came, the daughter of Herodias danced before them and pleased Herod so much that he promised with an oath to give her whatever she asked. Having been prompted by her mother, she said, "Give me here on a platter the head of John the Baptist." Although he was grieved, the king commanded it to be given because of his oaths and because of his dinner guests. He sent and had John beheaded in prison, and his head was brought on a platter and given to the girl, and she brought it to her mother. King Herod's foolish oath had dire consequences, just as our words can have negative consequences as well, such as broken relationships, embarrassment to others, loss of a position or job, or creating fodder for the press and gossips. Then there is also the consequence of having to give an accounting for our careless words on the day of judgment, as written in Matthew 12, verses 36 through 37. But I tell you that every careless word that people speak, they shall give an accounting for it in the day of judgment. For by your words you will be justified, and by your words you will be condemned. So let us guard our mouths and ask God to help us do so. With love to all, Pastor Cheryl.